This is 800 pound sphere quartz, rose quartz to be exact. I got it sitting on a 40 by 48 pallet, which I put a plywood down to make it secure. So all I did is ran 2x3s across, drilled them to the main supports, which are these and those. And then I have 2x3s running underneath the pallet. That way the pallet doesn't move left or right and it stays safe. Now I'm just gonna wrap it and do my walls and bracing. Now that I got my solid base, I put a sphere on there, ran 2x3s left and right underneath the pallet so the pallet doesn't move. Now that I have it all braced up, I'm just gonna add a few more pieces in a void and add the side walls. And that's gonna be it. Just add the walls, add the top, and it's all good to go.